There's a video of like the lights turning on and off too.
How do you guys do that?
All that wiring.